utter defeat, banging on my hands and knees. I said, look at you, my son, what a beast you've become. Your papa would be proud of what you've done. And he said, I don't want your, I don't need your grief for sympathy. I don't want your, I don't need your grief. I don't want your, I don't need your grief for sympathy. I don't want your, I don't need your pity. Never throw the first punch.
Finish what you started, son.
But always throw the last.
Don't miss your